What is up, world? Chris Stabs H420 here, the YouTube channel for weed lovers and cannabis patients alike. Just like you say, I make these videos for the people of 19 years and older, unless you hold a valid card to possess cannabis medically. And I also, for all them haters out there, hey man, you're still giving me publicity, so if you want to write me rude messages, keep doing it. I think it's a joke. So, today I got some Jet Fuel OG. A buddy of mine grows it. That's crazy, Nug. All this money, dollar, what else is left to do? But smoke and enjoy my presidential view. This is a better way to do it. Swimming pool in my living room. It's way bigger than the lighter. So, look, we do these in four categories. Look, smell, taste, high, and effect. So for the look, 10 out of 10.
Champagne. Fuck the world, we buy the whole plane. Bitches, I tell a gang that.
I'm gonna do a half a gram dab for New Year's Eve. So that will be cool. I'm gonna have some Khalifa Kush live resin for review. Anybody that got any Khalifa Kush clones or seeds, message me on, because I would love to grow that strain. I love Wiz. It's my favorite. Wiz and Burner. The thrill of it. I don't care what people think really about music. It's my music. Bernard put out 4 or 5 albums in 2019. Now that's fucking doing it. He's taking a little break. He's going to create. He put 4 or 5 albums out in 1 year. Now he's going to take a second. And he's gonna develop some new weed strains. So he's taking a little break. Not long, a few months. That will all take him. It's cool that all the cookie strains have either something that was made with Girl Scout cookies or Girl Scout cookies itself in the strain.
Good smoke in my lungs, drunk bitch, don't kiss me, fresh face still sticky, but it burn right. I maintain that your girl right.
Oh, you smell right off the bat that fucking dank gas. It's like sour cheese too. Really cheesy sour cheese. Smell this. Tell me what smells it. Sour cheese or something, don't it? Smells like dank ass weed. Not as dank ass as the weed my dad had. Me, I sure did a review on that. I love that. It's OG Kush, straight from California. I was just guessing, like, I don't really know what it was, but that's what I thought I was saying it was. It was good. No, but you order the seeds, babe. Or when you order seeds from BC, they'll say Girl Scout Cookies Cali Strain. Or they'll say Bread in BC. And I would never buy any. I want the California version. Pretty psyched, pretty pissed today. Thought I was going to be doing a review right now. I would have did it hours ago of KK Live Resin, but if you go back through my videos, you'll see the KK Shatter, the one time I had it. First class. So we're going to roll a bat. Blast from the dab hit. Now, for you that can't roll, quick lesson in rolling. Make the weed even all the way across. Whether you can use your fingers or you can use a pack of paper, you make it all even, right? My dad does the old tuck and fold. I don't need a cheat and tuck and fold. Then you grab the paper on top. right? Once it's tucked in there, you roll it down. As you roll it down, you twist it back up. Bam.
And I got those. I'm a two bar star, I'm not false.
One of my buddies is growing for me on the mountain. They're growing some couple strains. I'll have some big buds to show you.
Good night, and it's good night for you right away.
I think B-Real is twice the singer without Cypress Hill. Xanax and Patron. I like to have some Xanax. Just joking. Just kidding. I miss smoke weed. I can't even afford to smoke much weed as I'd like to, let alone buy the drugs.
Is this short?
Yeah, I'm putting it on my iPhone. Yeah. Well, not really, because I got that case for it. So, if you have a phone, you can have it. Oh, I got a text. Oh, the smell. We're going to give that about a 9 out of 10. It was a little funky, weird, cheesy smell that I didn't really care for. So we're going to go to taste now. But I got to check my phone very quick. So the taste. I pull up my garage, slow puffing on. I love this song too.
Take my whole swag and acknowledge it. That Porsche 911 is the reason I'm talking shit. I see you buying gold and ain't the proper kid. What's that all about? Fake cross, fake diamonds falling out. Hit the club, I'm falling out. And I just took three shots of gin.
Totally trying to figure out what that tastes like. It almost tastes like lavender. Huh? Can't hear ya. I don't know why Uncle Junior don't like fucking gelato. What's up with that shit? I'm just gonna order the one that's the highest THC content. Like, I'm gonna order wedding cake seeds, and I want Khalifa Kush, but if they don't have them, cherry pie or gelato or something. But the sunset sherbet, that was made by Burner too, right? So it's like, gelato is Girl Scout and cherry pie mixed. How could you not want to do that? I don't know.
Yeah,
all these ashtrays I remember. This one here too.
I was gonna take one.
I doubt that.
I was gonna. I was taking.
Came in with Burner and Khalifa. You know we the biggest chiefest.
Everyone is favorite.
It's got like a gassy, weird taste to it. It's definitely gassy.
Smoking strong. strong, fumes, Xanax, Dom Perignon, city to city, we set off smoke alarms. It's been a hot minute since I rolled a god, but the clear burns slow.
Besides some clear, I've been jonesing for a dab so bad. I've been smoking my honey oil. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, clear, yeah. Like sauce, shatter, anything, concentrate. Clear is probably like just it. Who? Me? I like shatter. I like live resin. It's my favorite. Yeah, I do a lot. You know that. I got mad if I didn't have at least a half a gram a day. You should have been at my house today. Mike fucking was sweet. He got his, what he wanted. I got that for him, right? Scott had some, right? So he was all fixed up, energized to hell, right? Sick for a week. Scott got some of them things anyway. So I said, look, I'll get it for you. You go up, but you make sure you get me, like, you know what six packs are in jail. A piece of shatter, like, twice the size of a six pack. All right. I said it there. I wanted to take a piss. I come out, he's fucking got everything swept off. And I'm like, where the fuck is my shatter? It was sitting on the table. He almost cried. I made him go. He went back and got, Scott said, what? I don't know what. No, he threw the dirt outside already. He had to go back to Scott and bag him for more. Because he said Chris was going to kill me.
Frank reminds me of Scott. Frank reminds me of Mike.
Mike's a lot better person than him.
No, but they remind me of each other.
10 on looks, 9 on smell, 9 on taste.
I see Mike.
It's good, but it's like, could be that fucking, it wasn't probably grown, it was probably grown with cheap nutrients. Looks good, smells good, but the THC is on the low end of what it should be. I use Psycho Platinum, and it's great. Rainbow Nutrients is my all-time favorite after I get a grow or two in, and I got... But right now it's close, and Psycho Platinum is good. I'm supposed to smoke another 10 gram joint over Christmas. I'm supposed to have at least 4 people in my video. We'll see if they keep their word. Like at end of the month, New Year's, whatever. Right? I will say, excuse me, you know, like, waiting for your shit in the mail sucks, but when people try to pawn stuff like this off to you for freaking, like, I'm not complaining, my buddy gave me this, it was good, but this is, like, better than the stuff I could find, like, around here, like, if you don't buy your weed from BC, you're nuts. So, lots of videos to come. Probably none tomorrow. I found something cool, though. I'm going to show you guys just because I like to share stuff with you guys. I was using 4 or 5 different kinds, $8 to $10. I don't care no more about paying that. Wax that's made with propane costs $40 to $50 a half gram. The last honey oil that I made, first stuff I made, it was made with pucks that I squeezed right quick in my rosin press. Yeah, that worked, right? But this time we use this stuff. It's called, it's made in the US. It's called Blue Flame Butane Blend. Yeah, it's 70% butane, 30% propane. No. You got it in the Greenwood Smoke Shop. Made wicked oil, man. I can't wait till my cookies pops off. I'm gonna make some cookie honey oil. No, probably not. Tell you the truth. No. Alright, someone's here. I'm gonna rate the high 9 out of 10. Give it an overall 9 out of 10. Oh, I guess they're going upstairs. But 10 on look, 9 on smell, 9 on taste, 9 on high effect, 9 out of 10 overall. Young Khalifa, man. Paper, I love how he calls himself the Paper Plane Gang. I'm getting a Taylor Gang shirt made. And a Prohibition 1. I think it's Prohibition 3. Or is it 1? One or the other. Got Burner and Be Real. Huh? No, they're not. You're drunk. Yeah. She's drunk. Don't listen to what she says. So, Khalifa Kush, Purple Nukin, Weed, Khalifa Kush Live Resin. After that, you know it's got to be a cookie sooner or later. Animal cookies. Which is Fire OG and Girl Scope Mix. Sugar Cookies isn't even a cookies family. So that pisses me off. So I was going to order that after the Animal Cookies. But I think I'm going to go with Zombie Kush after the Animal Cookies. Zombie Kush is... When I talked to the doctor, she said lavender is really good for everything that I have wrong with me, that the ailments that I'm using for medical marijuana for. So, Baba Kush is also another one of my favorites. It's all 100% indica. She recommended the doctor when they first gave me the license. So, it's Amiz Kush, Lavender Kush, and Baba Kush mixed is Zombie Kush. Well, that right there is a strain that I've never tried. And it was a toss-up between that and Sugar Cookies. I do like the Sugar Cookies, but I mean, I didn't even go with his name. I had the Sugar Cookies before. It was one of them ones that was good once. The second time, it wasn't as good. The Animal Cookies, though, every time was fire. Bomb. So, what else can I say? I'm gonna actually try to see if I can do what Wiz did and make a deal with Raw Papers, make Chris Stabs papers. I think that'd be cool. Chris Stabs is gonna have lots more videos. I'm gonna say goodbye for now. Stay high, stay medicated. Just have fun. And Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays. I know we're like 4 days away. Santa's coming, hope he leaves me a big stock full of buds. You wouldn't believe when I was a kid. I'm not going to say his name, but everybody knows him around the valley. He made everybody come in to his house. And a lot of people did. They'd have to give weed for the stock. And he'd just have a bunch of these little jars. They're like plastic. Sort of like this, but smaller. He'd make every person that come in that grew weed or anything fill it full of bud. One for me and one for his son. We'd have these big stockings full of weed every year for like 10 years. I had enough of my own weed at the end, but I still got a stock and full of weed from old Double B. God love him. That's why I wear this ring right here. To everybody else, it says Harley Davidson. But to his son, I will say I love the guy to death. We've had our differences. But he made the bet. His dad will be so proud of the tattoo he made. You couldn't have made a better tattoo for any person that fit any person any better. I'll tell you what it says. Shimmer My Ring says, motorcycle. It said Mike Farsi. In the middle where it says Harley Davidson, it said Beer Belly. It's tough, man. Justin's tattoo is tough. And if he would let me, if he was around here, I'd get it. I'd get it right here. Right there. There's my Grampy Lawrence. I'd get it right underneath, Beer Belly. He was like my real dad for a long time. He and my dad didn't click. Well, not my real dad. He was my second dad. Anyways, stay medicated, stay high, stay out of trouble. Keep your head up and keep watching my videos. Peace out.